little warning, I have an accent. It's just kind of inconvenient, especially for me. Like, I know the other day we were playing with friends this game when you pretend to be a celebrity and they're supposed to guess who you are. Well, I draw to do Elvis Presley and they guess Angela Merkel. Yeah, like, it's tough, you know. Okay, you live in a house with, like, children, a husband, you get puppies, you get kittens. And the next day you are there alone with 3 dogs and 4 cats and you are aging, you and them too. Well, anyway, luckily the one dog died. But it's still 6 animals to go. Well, the truth is the dog was old, you know. He was so confused at the end. I remember the Christmas before last. I brought in a Christmas tree to decorate it, and he was so excited because I think he thought, like, oh great, now I don't have to go outside because the trees came in. Well, let's just say that the first gift I found under my Christmas tree was pretty shitty. Anyway, then the other dog, for a change, is old too. Just the other day I saw him, like, you know, he has such a trouble to get on and off the sofa. And I'm thinking, like, maybe it's time to, like, you know, end the suffering for him. But then I noticed that when my leg gets asleep, I'm also limping. And I don't want to be put down. Anyway, and then there are those 4 cats. Frankly, like, there's so many, I don't even use names. I just, like, call them by their colors. I hope that's not racist. Anyway, now the most popular is the gray one, because she's pretty, and she, you know, like, the other day was watching TV, and she leans over the remote control, and I swear it looked like she's gonna change the channel. So I took a picture of her and put it on Instagram, and it got pretty solid response. And so she became favorite, and 2 days later I see the white cat doing the same thing. Like, leaning over the remote control, and I'm like, no, 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 my dear, you have to come up with something original to be on Instagram. And by original, I don't mean peeing in the flower pot, okay? Then I have the multicolor cat, not that interesting. I mean, she has a hobby to chew on, like, plastic bags, which is depressing for me because it just reminds me of my own poor eating habit. Oh, and then there is the black one, whom I didn't even adopt or get. Like, he just showed up, you know, circling the house, and I think he felt like, oh, this sucker still fit anything, and sure enough, he was right, you know. So, and I mean, he was ancient, he looked ancient when he came, and so every once in a while, when I don't see him for, you know, a while, I think, like, ooh, game's over for him, and I didn't have to pay for the vet. But then suddenly I'm in the kitchen and, like, and he jumps from the upper cabinet, you know, from the kitchen cabinet to the counter, which he uses as a springboard, and he jumps on the dining table, and I'm looking at him and I'm like, he's not dying. This guy is training for the Summer Olympics in Tokyo. And that's my life in a nutshell.
So funny.